How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novakast, back with some more of Dante's Inferno. Okay.
In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.
Okay.
And Achilles, who fought to the last with love. Is he also here?
By the thousands has love parted so many shades from the world above.
Okay. Okay, and this is where it starts getting crazy, I think. Oh, crap. Okay. And I think here is gluttony. I could be wrong. I think it's, yeah, it's gluttony. Okay, because this is the Cerberus fight. And that thing is horrifying. I mean, that first image of it. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Okay. Well, at least I can stop here. Or at least I was brought over here. Grab this. Well, also,
for the ruinous fault of gluttony are these sad souls broken by the rain and the mud.
Okay.
What is that beast below?
Cerberus, the great worm. As a dog that craves barking, then grows quiet when he snaps up his food, so are the foul faces of the demon Cerberus, who thunders over these souls.
Okay, let's go ahead and save. No, I'm not gonna lie. Besides the main image of it, the Cerberus looks pretty badass. Again, I'm not gonna lie. Disgusting, but badass.
Oh.
Oh, I fell in the muck. Yeah. That's one way to die. There we go. And there goes one of the heads. There we go. All right, one more. That's not gonna work. Huh. All right. Let's say Azale's apprentice. Requires unholy. Any successful block on an enemy has a chance to stun the enemy. And he flattened. You know, that kind of reminds me of what happened to this plant creature from Jack and Daxter. Probably like one of the first quick bosses. That's disgusting. Hmm. Might as well, right? Also, oh shit. Oh, come on. Okay. All right. Let's see what this person did.
What's that for my kindness?
Anonymous citizen of Florence, or
the only god I will see.
Chico. Anonymous citizen of Florence who spent his life gorging his appetites, and now spends eternity in muddy depths of the third circle of hell.
The only god I worshipped was my excess. I was not.
We'll absolve him. There we go.
I am at peace with you.
In nomine Patris.
Oh, damn. Okay, that's my bad. That's my B. So, we gotta exit here.
I shared everything right. I had with those less fortunate than me.
Claudia, a soul filled with grime and smut.
Ancestors.
This notorious gambler, seducer, and drunkard of Rome left a repulsive trail of rot in her wake. We're just gonna keep absolving people. There we go.
Blessed mercy.
Find peace.
No! Don't break!
I had no choice! I can't control this.
Good lord. Random fart noise.
What these shades could not satisfy in life, in death they shall be denied for eternity.
All right.
Can these souls never be released from their fate?
Okay.
They wake no more. That is until the trumpet of the angel sounds. Then each shall take again his flesh and hear that which resounds to all eternity.
These torments, will they increase or grow less after the great judgment?
The more a thing is perfect, the more it feels goodness. And so it is with pain. They cannot attain perfection, but look to be nearer to it then than now.
Okay. Before we go in there. And this part's kind of messed up.
Dante, what are you doing?
I made you a priest.
Lord,
you think you're above reproach for your sins.
I took up the crusade
The bishop assured us that our sins would be absolved.
And you believed him? You actually believed these salesmen of salvation?
And what of those lost souls that we killed? Where are they?
They thought their cause was holy too.
Where are they? Why do I not find them damned in the Inferno?
Because this isn't their hell. It's yours.
Oh, shit. We get to see the aftermath of everything.
Don't waste your tears, girl. Knowing my son, he's long dead by now. You dare enter my home!
Oh, yeah. This is bad.
Stop him!
Behold the slaughter and ruin of your family, of your home, of your way of life. How does it feel when it's your own?
She wasn't my sister. She was my wife.
Damn you. What more can you take from me?
Is that a dare?
What more?
It's up to you to find out.
Yeah, I love the... I love the look of the devil in this. And now we have to fight this ugly thing.
Thank you.
Damn it. So it's not that. Okay.
She must have been so bright.
Oh, wait a minute, here we go.
Isn't it? How violence just begets violence.
Definitely feel like there's something I have to do, but I can't figure it out for the life of me. Oh, wait a minute.
Blood's on your hands.
Thank you. There we go. Figured out. At least partway.
She bled prettily, poor girl.
I just had an idea.
How violence just begets violence.
Almost there. Just gotta time it right. Got it. Okay, come on.
She bled prettily, poor girl.
Okay. Damn it. Oh. That's right. I totally forgot about that. Okay. All right. Oh, sucks to be all these people. Let's keep moving. I think it's Wrath. I think it's what we're going through now. Or is it Suicide? I can't remember which. I'm pretty sure it's Wrath and there's something behind there. Okay. Oh wait, it might be green.
Father.
Take it all.
How will I feed my family?
That's not my problem. I have friends to entertain.
Squint of mind made no measured spending in life. And by contrast, in these popes and cardinals, greed practiced its excess.
What becomes of these two opposing wills?
Some rise from the grave with closed fists, others with cropped hair. Ill-giving and ill-keeping, both have robbed them of the fair world.
Okay. You did good. Let's go and grab this. Alright, and... okay. Alrighty, so I think for now... I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, the links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.